the whole situation is a shame. If there is any evidence that Chief Wilde did anything, it should not be kept a secret. I've known Chief Wilde 12 years now since we moved back here. I've never known him to be anything but an honest, generous, caring person. We very much believe in Chief Wilde, in his ethics. Like I said, I've never known him to be anything but a kind, proper man. And I resent this is happening to our town and our county.